Yeah.
What is up, you guys? Before we start the video, before we go into the worldwide trend, the food, I need you guys to go please subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. Please like this video if they ever come back on more burgers or more stuff worldwide. And if you guys want me to try them, I'll do it. Why not? Because it's McDonald's. But yeah, I hope you guys like it, and here we go. All right, so first one. So I ordered, I think I'm gonna place the order like around here. I ordered about around four things. There's the cheesy fries, what is this one called?
Boy!
I'm not sure, I'll have to look this one again. And the two burgers, basically. So basically what I've ordered is the Grand McExtreme Bacon Burger. I got that, whatever that is. So I'm about to look at that. I've got a Coke, cheesy fries, of course. And I also got the tomato and mozzarella crispy, chicken crispy. And this one is called the Stroop Waffle McFlurry. So that's what I've got. Just, I wanted to try it out because it's from other worldwide. So I'm like, why not try it out, right? Here we go, guys. We're going to try this out. Okay, so I'm guessing this is the crispy chicken one. And this one is from Canada. This one's from Canada. Let's see. Look at it. Okay. It's good. It's nice. It comes with a lot of toppings. It has tomatoes, cheese. I don't know, you guys tell me, will this be presentable? I mean, yeah, it's pretty good. I don't mind it. Look at this. It looks amazing, I'm not gonna lie. It looks amazing. But let's see. I don't know. Oh, that's amazing. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'll probably give this like an A, 8.5. It's really good. It's just, I don't think it's my type of burger, basically. Or chicken, I don't know. It's just not my type of burger. But like that double bacon one, that is my type of burger. This one's okay, you know? Decent, I'm not gonna lie, pretty good. All right, I'll finish that one later because I don't want all the ones to get cold, and I want to try them when they're warm because I think it's like the best. So I got cheesy fries. I'm gonna give this is the first look to, oh my god, cheesy fries. I don't know, you guys like the way it looks? Okay, let's see what this tastes like. Oh yes, it's beautiful. These will be cheesy fries. Oh, with bacon, I forgot the bacon grits on them. I like to mix it all up because I like everything getting even. Oh, here we go. Alright, let me see. Get some more bacon in there. Oh, tell me that's not a good one. Oh, look at this. Okay. I had to make out with him. Oh my god. It's decent. It's good. I feel like it was a little bit like she's warm. Like it's melted. But the bacon was a little bit cold. Not a little bit, but good enough to a certain extent so you can eat. But other than that, it's decent, you know? Pretty solid. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I'm back. I think all I need to do is like put a little bit more bacon, just cause like they just put it on top. I think what they should do is put like some french fries, a little bit of cheese, some french fries, a little bit of cheese, bacon, and then, you know what I'm saying? Layer it and not just put it on top, cause then it's like you don't get the rest of the french fries, you know? I don't know. That's I think how they should do it. Other than that, just snacks. Like, I don't know. It's just that not every french fry got cheese on it. Like, see how this only got like, see how these are untouched? And you're like there's some that are not touched at all with cheese. Not anything, but that's what I think.
Blend it up, it's good. Mm-hmm. Nice.
Don't happen, you know?
It's so good.
Our next one is gonna be the bacon. The bacon. Something with a bacon, right? Bacon extreme burger. Yeah. I get the point.
Okay. It's decent.
Okay. Look at the shine on the bun.
Ooh, yeah.
Tell me, okay, let me just. Okay, so basically, that's what's on the burger. I don't like that. What the hell is that? What the hell, like, bro, they spread it, you know, like, spread the. You just put a clump on it, but other than that, like, it's good. I mean, I don't know if it's good, but it looks good. So let's see. I don't know, man. Personally, I don't like the, like, once you bite into it, it's like, it's okay, but then the aftertaste is like, okay, I guess it's really good, I guess. But, I don't know, this wouldn't be my first choice of burger, let's just put it that way. It's decent, but it's not the best burger. Okay, I guess, but you know what just needed? Just needed a combination. This is what just needs. We need a combo here. Yes. Yes, look at that. This is my own burger. There we go. Now, this is my type of burger right here. Now, this is my type of burger right here. Overall, as one meal, let's say, because I have the Coke, the fries, two burgers, you know, I'll count that as one for me, because I can easily eat those both. And we're at dessert. This one can still last, because this is like, I'm McFlurry, so I'm like, because it was really, really, really cold, so it was like, I like it when it's like nice, like easy to eat. I like those type of McFlurries, you know, so I'm letting it easy down. But yeah, overall, as a meal, I don't know, like, I wouldn't go back to these, like, oh yeah, can I get the same ones running? Nah, wouldn't do that. Cheesy fries, yes, definitely. This one, I'll probably get it once a month, if I'm really feeling it. This one, I'm probably not never gonna get it, just because I just don't think this is me. Other than that, I'm gonna mess these burgers up and we're gonna try that one last. So let me dig into this and finish this for you guys so we can try that one last. Here we go.
Damn, that's about a job most right there going in. It's hard, like, not hard to eat, but, like, I don't know. It's really good. That was really good. Finish that off. I'm gonna have some of this too, because I just don't like eating McFlurries without a drink. I don't know, the ice cream just dries my throat. I don't know, I'm weird. But, yeah, let's see what this tastes like. See, look, I like when it's like this, because then you can just combine it all together. Like, because if it's hard, like, it's okay, I don't know. I just like it when it's all combined together, because you get every flavor, not just one, you know? Okay, guys. If you guys ever go to Canada, Spain, I think the other one is Dutch flag. I'm not sure. Yep, Dutch one. Alright guys, if you guys like the video, if you guys want me to do more videos like these, or I don't know, want me to try more food like these, just let me know in the comments down below. Please like, please subscribe if you guys are new. You guys already know what I'm telling you guys, you know? But yes, that concludes the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Oh.